95, are you happening tonight, dudes?
Yeah.
Tell the women how you look.
Oh, they look good.
You look good?
Yeah, they know that.
That's a real good description of you. How about your buddy over there? Does he look good, too?
Yeah.
So you guys going out tonight or what?
Yeah. No.
You're not going out?
We're staying here. What's her name coming over?
What's her name's coming over, man? You don't have to worry about that guy saying another woman's name during sex, huh? What's her name? Yeah, on it.
I hope they tie you up and play the Indian game.
Yeah. We have one up here, and that girl who would like to make her question.
Yeah, Jenny's sprinkler's working, but there's a kink in her home. Oh, there goes the house now. Full of love and rockets on Z95. Z95, Alan Cable, now number 5, is from the man, the legend, Richard Marks. Z95, that hit play today made you Parks at the Hoffman Estates flip side, but back to the summer bummer outside. 2 days ago, poolside, telling your hide to wake up wiped out of your eyes by Brant Miller's Bon Jovi surprise. What is this? You get to see the concert, you and a friend, Bon Jovi, it's the weekend. You will go to Alpine Valley, you will stay at a hotel, free ground print transportation, pavilion tickets, $50, and the barbecue. Backstage, pre-concert on Z95.
Sponsored by the Air Force.
Yeah, you giving away anything now?
Yeah, I'm giving away your mother, you bonehead. Am I giving away anything now? What kind of a slimeball person calls up somebody and goes, "Hey, you giving away anything now?" What do you do, man? Let me ask you a question, man. Do you call, like, the girls' dorm at the college and go, "Hey, is there any free sex down here now?"
Yeah, I do that often.
Can we get on the air?
I don't think you guys are powerful enough air people.
Oh, yes, we are.
No, you guys are full of gas. You guys drink too much beer.
Well, true, but we're not full of gas.
So why are guys that way? What's the problem? Why? What happened, babe?
Okay, well, they just stand us up all the time.
Really?
We are really hardworking girls.
They stand you up all the time and you girls just want to lay down.
Yeah.
You girls are crazy women and us, we go.
Yeah.
And you girls are horny babes.
Yeah.
And you guys want everybody that's listening to run to your dorm room now and attack you.
Yeah.
And you girls can take them all on.
Yeah.
And you girls don't care if you don't live to talk about it tomorrow.
No.
That ought to stir up some arrest. Z95 right on weather, much like her mood. Cloudy. You lonely women make good lovers. So you better treat your lady good while you can. Many times, a lonely lady will go out on the town. No plan for loving in her mind, but a woman can't do without her taste or love. And if her lips are wet with wine when she meets his eye, you're screwed, dude. You're a fool wherever you are. So if you've got a woman, you better treat her just as good as you can. Because when the tears are done flying, you'll be ready for another man's hug. 94.7 Z95.
Well, hi there.
Hi there, Petey.
How are you?
I'm fine.
This is Rod.
Hi, Rob.
Rod.
Hi, Rod.
With a big D.
Oh, boy.
So what's new tonight, fella?
Well, I heard they wore out the carpet in your trunk.
You too?
Oh, no, man can't rub his own back. But this man doesn't need a woman for that. Z95 and the Kabel sitting right at your lovely table. Paul did is the telephone top 8 at 8, but you had nothing to do with this one. Oh, no. This is another song that nobody else has the balls to play. It's new from Skid Row. Guys, I want you to give your girlfriend a kiss for me right now, all of you, long and passionate. Because I'm 18 and I'm live on Z95. Z95 radio weather. It's a beautiful night and a lonely man is cruising. Let's go inside his head.
God, this girl's so beautiful. I see women every day that are so beautiful, and I just wish I knew what to say. How to say hi to them, how to make a good impression, and not let them think that I'm just a crude, rude dude that wants to get in their clothes, you know? I just want a woman to talk to. I want a hug sometime. I want a friend. I want women. I need women in every way. Not just to sleep with. I need women friends. I need women lovers. I need women to laugh with. God, it's lonely without women.
Z95 with Stuntman coming up at just about 8:45. I'm telling you, women have all the control, dude.
Control, man.
Huh?
That's why we're in control.
Oh, how's that?
I can get it anytime.
Yeah, you can get it anytime from who?
Your mother.
She'd stayed on the phone. I wanted to find out how good she was. Hey, Stuntman, how you doing, buddy?
I'm doing good, man.
It's Alan. We've got a lot of men in Chicago who need your help. We've got men that are being ruled by women. Men that women are telling what to do, how much money to make, and all this other stuff, what to wear, how to do their hair, how long it should take them to feel good in bed, Stuntman. Now, what do you say to these men?
I tell them this. You gotta be a cunning dog. You gotta go for the miniskirt. You follow the spandex and wait for them to bend over.
But Stuntman,
you gotta be a tailgater.
How do you approach these women, Stuntman? How do you walk up to these beautiful, intimidating, beautiful, gorgeous women?
I tell them frankly, don't you want to buy me a drink?
And it works?
It works all the time, man. I stare right into their eyes, and then I rub up against their thighs. Stuntman likes to treat his women rough.
Rough?
Yeah, they like to be roughed up, man.
Well,
I'll tell you, they don't want any pansies. There's too many pansy nerd boys out there. These women think they're tough these days. You know, they got their jobs, they got their lingerie, and their punks walking around. They get you hard on, right? They want you to do that. They want you to get that ride. So I'll tell you, you want me to get it? Now you got it.
Stuntman, you're incredible. How many women a day have you had for the last 12 years?
Well, I start early in the morning. I work my way up the ranges. Through the lunch bars.
I hear some women in the background there, Stuntman.
Oh, yeah. I got my harem here. Yeah, this bitch will do whatever I tell her to do. Better. Now drop those. Drop. Get over here.
I'm back.
All right, I'll be there in a minute. Now crack me a beer.
Can I get a few tips from Stuntman about how to pick
up
girls?
Yeah, Stuntman, help this dude out.
What do you need help with?
How to pick up girls.
How to pick up girls. Let me get something, man. Just look into their eyes. They tell me like your perfume, even if they stink. All right? You take a sniff of their hair. Exhale slowly. You know he thumbs them. Then they're yours.
Z95.
Hey, Alan.
What?
What would you do if this friend just called you up and he asked you for the phone number of another friend, but the other friend doesn't really want her to have that phone number?
I'd tell her he doesn't want her to have that phone number.
But I don't want to get involved.
Well, then don't get involved, dude.
Yeah, you wimp.
That's Stuntman.
I ain't Stuntman. What's up? What would you do?
What would I do? Yeah. I'd do whatever I damn well please.
Did he spank you?
Oh, yes. But it was in a wonderful way. It was only the best way.
Yeah. Hey, Grandma Allen, old daddy. We're going to share on Z95.
told me women were good for only one thing.
They are. I forgot about doing the dishes.
Gosh. That's right. I forgot.
My little Club Med resort, can I come to you on vacation?
Why not?
Can I lay on your sandy beaches and swim in your warm waters?
Huh?
Can I drink your sweet margarita lips?
Sure.
Joy is working real high now with all of her girlfriends at the maternity shot. Here's one down, boys, on Chicago Z95. 5.94 points down.
Hey, you dumbass. I want to hear Pitch Twice Shy by Great White.
Okay, Dickless Wonder.
She called, I said, of course you can dedicate use God Will, Honey Buzz.
Can I really?
Yeah.
I love you forever.
Okay.
I love you for having children.
Really?
Yeah.
When do we get started?
Sorry,
how do I know that you're my kind of woman?
Maybe I'm very good at coming.
All right, a sleaze. I love that.
Oh, God.
How long have you been a sleaze, babe?
8 years.
I'm proud to suck in Chicago because only the best suck here. My impression of Mr. T having an orgasm.
Actually, he doesn't do that. That's why he looks mad all the time, because he hasn't had it in a long time like me. That's why I look the way I do, with my face all pushed in like a pit bull who's unhappy. That's right.
Z95, countdown rolls on. Love and rockers. He was so sexist. She told her girlfriend it perplexed us. His eyes never got above my thighs were her thighs. Now, baby, if you love me, honey, if you need me, if you worship me, stop. Sights and small bites, chew your fruit slow, savor the flavor. I'm a lady, not a dog working for the Navy. I bet you don't even know what color are my eyes. It's number 3 on Z95. Baby, you say you don't care, but you're a downer, and I'm at the bottom of a margarita menu. You're a know-it-all, you were too clingy, out of control, demanded too much, too critical. You didn't have any sense of humor, and now she done walked out the door, and here you go again. He says, I want it up. You can hear her barking, man.
Oh, my God. I'm such a bitch.
I only sleep with nothing on.
Yeah, so there's a problem. She likes to be warm and toasty, and he likes to be cool and collected. I like it on Z95. Z95 pounds on the payphone. Oh, Chicago's only all request countdown. You know, Pinocchio watched his nose grow. Rob Lowe got caught. Jim Wright was born. Ollie North could have gotten off. Pete Rose loved to play. Wade Boggs ran the bases. His old boy, but Chicago wins. You just give dictation. You said marry me or goodbye. Hey, I waved as I watched you fly. Now I'm sitting in a bar admiring the beautiful lady in her tight jeans. I walk up and I say, how does anybody get in those pants? And she says back, well, you start by telling me your name and buying me a drink of and rockets. Z95, my name is Roger, and what now?
You put on the air about me and my wife doing it on the motocross?
Yeah?
You got me in a lot of trouble. I didn't know you were going to put that on the air.
I got you in trouble for what, Roger?
Well, because it wasn't my wife that I did it to, and I was just...
You mean to tell me you made love with a different woman at the motocross championship, not your wife?
Well, and I didn't know you were going to put that on the air. You got me in deep shit.
Really?
I didn't know she was listening.
How many women have you done it with besides your wife there, Roger?
Quite a lot, actually.
A lot of women, huh?
A lot of women.
So, your wife would just kill you if she knew that.
Absolutely. You got me in trouble. You're supposed to ask me if I want this on the air.
Sure, sure.
Trouble.
You think you were in big trouble, Raj?
I was in big trouble.
No, you weren't in big trouble. You are in big trouble, Raj.
No.
Raj, get a lawyer. Tell me another story, Mommy.
All right, I want you to lay down right next to me.
Yes.
I want you to take... You got a hairy chest?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
I want to take my hands. I'm going to roll them through your hairy chest.
Why?
Why?
Because I'm scared.
I like my with hairy chest. Don't be scared of me. Hey,
okay.
I do it every single day for 6 hours.
You diseased woman.
What do you want, you product of bad DNA molecules? What?
You know what? You haven't been picked yet. You're a vegetable and you're still in the garden, okay?
You so like a dickhead.
Z95, the number one song.
Yeah, like, really to compliment you on the obnoxiousness of your show.
Hey, I really appreciate it. It was so nice of him to take the time out from crying about how small his wiener is to call me up here at Z95 and say that.
You're so sweet.
I am not.
Yes, you are.
I'm a dick.
No, you aren't.
Yes, I am.
Never think that.
I don't care what you think, you little twerp. I'm a dick, and that's all there is to it.
Z95.
Hello?
Who is this, please?
It's Chris.
Chris, you are such a humongous winner, you can't even fit in your house anymore. You'll have to leave. Sweetheart, you got yourself a $50 bill with Barsky's picture on it. You're so lucky. I can't believe it.
I can't, thanks.
I can't believe it. Hey, now, Chris, what radio station's been smoking ever since we got in your pants?
Z95, I guess.
Z95, the number one song. And I got a toast for you, man. All you, my normal listeners, a toast, man. You have the hindsight to know where you've been, the foresight to know where you're going, and tonight, the insight to know when you're going too far. Z95. No!
Well, can I say that Dave's a big fat dick?
No.
Come on, what about Karn and Dill are bitches?
No. Z95.
Hi, will you tell Woody for me, please?
No.
Please?
No Woodies.
Please?
No.
Please?
I'm rationing Woodies tonight. We have a Woody shortage.
Hey, Edith, what the heck you listening to here on the radio?
Oh, gee, it's Meathead.
Give me a beer.
I'm talking to Tom here. Tom's a gweeb like me.
But you have no competition. I'd like to say you're the greatest guy on the air at this particular time.
Nah, I'm a dick.
Well, that too, but...
And I suck.
You don't suck.
I do, but unfortunately not who I want.
Records.
Z95 and Alan Cable, I am on the phone with my favorite pizza place talking to a cook at Gino's East. His name is Rock Dog. Hey, Rock Dog.
What's up?
I want you to do me a favor, man.
Yeah.
I want you to take a whole ladle of spaghetti sauce and cheese and stuff, and I want you to chase some customer around and make believe you're going to make a pizza out of their head. Will you do that for me?
Yeah.
Okay, man, go do it now.
All right,
go do it now, and I'll get back to you in a minute with the results, okay?
All right.
Don't go away, man.
It's South Warehouse.
Z95 and Alan Kim, I'm talking to Gene in Cal City. 60 years old, man. A guy listens to Z95. He's probably doing Metamucil or something. We better call the cops. Anyway, where's the wife, Gene?
She's shopping right now.
What's she buying, dude?
Who knows?
How much money?
The money, I guess.
How much money did you give her, Gene?
She's got her own charge card.
Gene, what's the matter with you? Are you stupid or what? What do you mean she's got her own charge card, Gene? This could break you, dude.
I know it. I'm just figuring that out now.
Oh, Gene, your wife has total control, huh?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'll admit that.
You won $50. Now, who gets it?
Well, you know what I'm going to try to do is keep this mom under my arm.
You got a good, honest marriage. I love that.
No, usually I have to split with her. But
oh, gee. I understand.
If I keep it quiet, I will.
Don't worry, I'll bring it up in court.
I know you will.
Hey, gee, what radio station is making you itch?
Z95, of course.
Z95, I missed the news moment moments ago. Roseanne Barr burst into another channel and grabbed Bill Cosby's yellow pudding. Z95, yes, it's Alan Cable neutering your brain once again. It is Insanity Night. Call me up. Here's a little girl who's gonna flush her sister down the toilet for a t-shirt. You flushed your sister down the toilet?
Yeah.
Hey, that was really cool, man. Z95. You know, cracks me up, man. The whole world is filled with consultants now. Pretty soon you're going to, like, hire a sex consultant. They'll stand in your bedroom and tell you what to do. These are guys who know how to fly the plane, but they don't have any of the flight attendant's phone numbers. That's what a consultant is. You guys who are consultants, you guys are idiot faces. I'm Z95. You know what's fun, man? Tomorrow I'm going to the golf course and follow strangers around going, hey, what a lousy shot. Z95.
Hi, it's Bernard there.
Bernard?
Yes.
Yes, this is Bernard. Who may I say is calling me?
Yes, this is Sergeant Anderson with the Army Reserves.
Hey, how you doing, Sarge? What's happening, buddy?
Oh, not much. Oh, I was just calling because I understand you're a junior up at Maine East.
Yeah, I'm a junior.
And just trying to find out what your plans are after you graduate.
Well, I'm going to get together with a buddy of mine I call the Snowman and sell secrets to the Soviets. Z95.
Yeah, do you have Johnny Carson's permission to play his music?
Yeah, I can do whatever I want, Bonehead. Do you have permission to be an idiot on the phone?
Z95.
Yo, we love Z95, right?
What makes you think...
What makes you think I want to hear a bunch of little morons yell at my face?
Z95!
Bonehead, you're playing some pretty good songs tonight. Keep it up.
Hey, I really appreciate you calling me to tell me that, dude.
No problem.
I mean, I know how it is for you guys that never get sex. You know, you struggle for things to do. So if you ever feel like calling me back again because you're womanless, hey, pick up the phone. Z95. We were walking, two shadows on the grass. The sunlight between us. Arm on my shoulder, pulling me closer, making a shadow where the moon takes hold. Number 4 on
Z95.
Butthead
stands
to the phone.
Who knows? Who cares? How long does it take you to get your clothes off? Yeah, that's a lot more interesting.
I see the man and the woman sitting next to each other. I think that the news should be done in the missionary position. That's what I think. What do you think? You like that? Love and Rocket, so alive, happening now on Z95.
She grabbed a man.
Say, come here. Come here, don't be afraid. Oh, don't be afraid. And she brought him down to her knees. And she said, hey, dude, I want you to be the first man tonight on my moon. And he said, oh, I can talk. New kids on the block on Z95.
News only is direct.
Z95. Your sister's a bigger bitch than you?
She is definitely a bigger bitch than me. You want to talk to her?
Let me talk to the bitch.
She's a bitch. Here she is.
Let me talk to her.
Hello?
Hello there.
I am such a bitch. You wouldn't believe it.
Oh, well, tell me how much.
I go out with all guys that have girlfriends, and I go out with all married men, and I don't even care. I do.
You
That's
are.
How much of a bitch I am.
You are a big bitch.
Am I, though?
Yeah.
What can I say, though? That's a bitch, and so am I.
I'm going to give you a Z95 t-shirt.
Oh, yeah, you're kidding!
No, I'm not, for being Chicago's biggest bitch. Z95!
Hi, I'm a bitch.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't hear it, I don't hear it. Let me hear it.
I am. You know what I'm doing right now?
What?
I'm in the back room watching my employees do all my work.
Really? Hey, you got a t-shirt. You're a bitch.
Awesome.
And who do you belong to?
Bitches are us.
I love that. And number 3 tonight, taking your high to leave off with Batman that took you a text both day.
So here's a guy you went out with, and you dumped him, but you don't know why.
Well, it was PMS week, so.
It was PMS week. Oh, that must make you twice the bitch you're normal.
Okay. Are you sure you're a woman?
I have a child. You want to bet?
You're lying to me. Okay, what makes you a bitch?
What makes me a bitch?
Yes,
well,
yes.
I talk to men on the phone every day. I do sex calls every single day.
Okay, do one to me.
Do one to you?
Uh-huh.
Well, okay, we're going to have to kind of, like, fantasize a little bit. I want you to take off all your clothes for me. I want you to lay on top of your bed.
Why?
Why?
Nothing ever happens there.
Good man.
Do you like that, Roxanne?
I love that when you do that, dude.
Can I?
You feel so good.
Can I vlog you later?
If you're good.
You know I'm good. Haven't I always been good? Don't I abuse you properly?
Always. You always fulfill all my fantasies and make me feel so good.
Call it knock it loud and kiss the Z95!
Z95! All guys suck. They're all jerks.
Why is that?
Their attitude. They play around with girls. They suck.
Really?
Left behind.
How many guys you been out with, honey?
Many.
Yeah. Many guys that learn no lessons. Keeps going out with the same kind of shirt. Lay the board. Pulling in and out of love on Z95. You're singing me, honey. How do you feel?
I am fine.
How are you? Are you beautiful tonight?
Oh, yes, I am.
Are you gorgeous?
Oh, yes.
I know. I know.
You've never seen me before.
I can tell.
Oh,
yes, I'm feeling your beautiful vibes coming out of the phone, hitting me in my head, going, ah!
I could never talk to this girl unless I was on the phone working at Z95, because like I was in a bar or something, I walked up to you and you'd be like, who is this geek and why is he wrinkling my dress in this way?
Z95. 910. They all request a dedication party, and Alan Cable greasing myself.
I'm on a phone with Rex here. Rex is from Iowa. He's there right now. He was here last week and heard a song on Z95 that he just had to know about. And since he's not doing anything on Saturday night, he figured he'd call. Right, Rex?
Right.
You don't have anything going tonight at all?
No.
So you figured you'd give me a call, huh?
Yeah.
Hoping I'd be lonely too?
Yeah.
Good. Let's talk about girls, okay?
Okay.
Oh boy. You go first, dude. All right.
45
minutes of hits right around the corner. Hollywood,
did you say no? I said I'll sleep with you if you don't put this on.
We'll find out what Holly would sleep with me about next on Z95.
Classes start August 7th.
Z95, Alan Cable. So, Holly, who was this guy you went out with tonight?
Mr. Wimp.
Who was this guy?
One of my friends set me up with him. Well, he'd just be perfect for you.
What was wrong with him, Holly? Were you taller?
Actually, I was.
Did you have more hair than him?
Yeah, I did.
So, Holly, were you wearing your shoulder pads?
No, I wasn't. I was wearing my swimsuit.
Where'd you go on a date? To a locker room? No, seriously, you were wearing a swimsuit on a date with a guy that you don't even know?
We were going swimming.
What kind of a date is that with a guy you don't know? Where were you going swimming?
My backyard.
Your backyard. So you invite him right over to the house, and if Holly would have liked the way he looked, you guys would be boom, boom, boom right now.
No.
You're lying, Holly. Hey, Holly, come on. How many times have you gone out, had a couple of drinks, met a real gorgeous hunkola man, and said to yourself, I shouldn't be doing this, and then it's over?
There's too many of them to count.
I knew that. You were going to say that, Holly. I knew that. Holly has a donut shop, and how it works, she invites men over, and if four donuts fit, then, you know, they're a ringer.
18 and live. What's in those donuts? Skid Row Now, the new song on Z95.
WYTZ,
she dumped you?
Yeah.
I would say that's a problem.
Huh?
Huh?
She's been dumping me. I don't know what the problem is.
She's been dumping you?
Yeah.
How many times she dumped on you?
A couple, four or five times. I don't know why. And she comes back underneath it when they get me again.
Really?
Yeah.
She must miss you, huh?
Yeah.
It must be that brilliant conversation.
Brilliant conversation?
I bet more on it. Tell your friends about
me. Yes, sir!
Z95, look at this, man. This really pisses me off. U.S. probe of polls into here. Everybody gets probed but me. I'm the one who really needs to be probed. Hello?
Hi, how are you?
Hi, speak to me. I'm a vegetable. Talk to me, babe. Talk to me.
I wanted to make a request.
Make me grow. Make me grow high. I want to be a beanstalk. Z95! French fry counter, aren't you? You make sure there's the proper number in each order. All right. Are you going to be a manager?
Am I what?
Are you headed for management in the company? You're not? You're not? What for? You got a better job offer at Burger King?
There's a sign outside his heart. It says for sale. There's 100 empty nails on his wall. Phone's been cut off and she's done. And he knows it's time to brace for one of the most severe storms of his life. She's packed up the laughter and she's left the memories. There's 1,000 dying candles, but no wind. Yeah, I'll be loving you forever on Z95.
Is this Cable?
Yeah.
You got a sick mind, buddy. You know that?
Thanks, dude. You're practicing for the tickets.
Yeah, for the Rolling Stone tickets.
What kind of practice do you need to hand your ticket to a ticket man, dude? Are you that simple?
Well, yeah, I know what you mean, but you got to be the sickest mind on radio. But you know what? That's good.
Well, I hope the health inspector boards up your girlfriend.
C95, what do you want to talk to your mother for?
I want to ask if I can spend the night at my house.
The answer's no, young lady. Get your ass home now.
Why?
Because I said so. That's why. Get home now.
Right.
Where are you?
South.
What are you doing there?
I'm here.
Well, you didn't tell me you were leaving the house even this morning. I wanted you to clean out the garage.
Clean out the garage?
Yeah.
Good.
You think I'm your dad, don't you? This is so sad. This girl doesn't even know that I'm not her father.
The lights are on, but you're not home.
Very sad. Oh, yes. Number five, Richard Marks, right here waiting. Just think someday she'll have a vote on Z95.
I think we have a disgustingly filthy show, and it's too bad that you have to constantly talk about people picking their crotches and that.
You're right. From now on, no more talking about it. Let's just do it. Z95. Oh, stick a fork in me. I am done.
Z95. Well, can I talk to Alan, please?
No.
You can't?
I'm Robo Disc Jockey. What do you want?
Well, we
not
want
quick to enough.
You're going to see the Rolling Stones. It's so easy. It's so sleazy. You're going to be sitting right up front, baby.
Right.
What are you going to be wearing? Which top?
Oh, I don't know.
Hey, sweetheart, what radio station's disc jockeys are boo-boos?
Z95.
And what radio station needs you to come down here and kiss us and make us better?
Z95.
And when are you leaving your house?
Right now. Z95. Won't hang up, okay?
Okay.
We love you, okay?
I love you, too.
It's long distance. Don't hang up, okay?
Okay.
What's the
Z95?
I was busting a body. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, yeah.
You're a body.
Ooh, don't say those dirty words to me, you 12 little kid.
No, I'm that 12.
That was a disgusting little... You said a disgusting word.
I'm 13, remember?
Well, listen to what you said, you
hey,
trash mouth.
Listen.
Who taught you? Who taught you things like that, you trash mouth?
My brother.
Your brother.
Z95!
Thanks.
Z95.
You know that guy that called you a dickhead?
No.
He's a bigger dickhead.
Never met him, man. He's a bigger dickhead?
Yeah.
How do you know?
Because, man, just by the way he called you a dickhead, so he's a big dickhead.
Thanks, dude.
Yeah, right.
Thanks for sticking up for the moron that I am.
Hello?
Yeah.
Who's that?
Your mother.
Wrong!
I just want to say that you're one of the most disgusting disc jockeys on the radio.
Goody.
Oh, really?
Have a nice time.
Oh, I will.
All right.
Oh.